Next up, Alabama's got a signature from a tight end, Hale Hentges from Jefferson City, Missouri. He's a 6'4", 230-pound prospect.
Yeah, Alabama's looking to add a 2015 tight end to this class, maybe to be the predecessor for O.J. Howard, and they got one of the best ones in Hentges. The Missouri native has the build to be a strong blocker up front, but is also a very accomplished receiver as well, hauling in more than 50 catches with 11 touchdowns and nearly 1,000 yards as a senior.